Okay, this is Dune Mechanic. It's going to be a survival in the desert. I haven't played a lot of steampunk games. Most that I can think of were something small like flash games. But thank you to Games Fortress for sending me a key for this prologue. I do love survival games, they are like my favorite genre. And steampunk is a... it's just not tapped into that much. It's a really interesting setting. I would love to see much more of it. That motion blur. Can't seem to toggle it off. Makes me think of, sir, you are being hunted. Some kind of flying machine. Be too close to the machine. Interesting. I don't think I've seen placement like that before in an FPS game. Very reminiscent of Vulcanoids. Just the this setting here. I hope this is classical. It's probably royalty free, I don't know. Can't really risk it with these newer games, you never know. Inventory boxes open on the left. Did I skip a step? Oh, there we are. Let that bit go. Shit. I gotta get rid of the thing. Let's try that again. Was that what they wanted me to click? But it did make that one bit disappear still. There we go. This is a very gentle swing. It's barely a swing. This is a very, like, adventure game style. Like you're solving puzzles by placing items. I like it. Okay. Shit. BO2I. Ah, big. BO2I. Sweet. Nothing in there yet, though. Oh, that's really hard to read where the blotch is. Do I eventually get something to note these things down in? I guess I can use my own notebook for now. One more of these. Oh, but I need the ore. I'm guessing that we eventually get to automate stuff to make this part a bit faster. I immediately forgot where I was supposed to look. Crap. There we go. So can I just... Okay, I can only fit one for now. A lot of iron. Ten iron. Oh, okay. You can hold a maximum of 4. Let's see. Curious what the gun is for. Plumbum ore. Wonder if I could have assigned more, since it had those two slots in there. I think I counted the ore wrong. Oh no, this one I used 2. I'm still good. Skill point. I'm guessing we can probably speed this up too. Animations like these will grow old fast. That's one of the big problems with the new Thief, for example. Previously you just clicked and you immediately picked up something, but they put in those animations where you craft stuff in real time. Complex animations like this for repeatable tasks are a really bad call. So hopefully that is something that isn't constantly in through the game. That's why those simulator games, like really cheaply made simulation games, grow old. Just not fun to go through those animations like 100 times. I drink this. Just looking at. I don't know, maybe I'm good. It's blue now. Does it create them at once? Nice. The gun One thing... Oh, that trail is weird. One thing that I did notice, them advertising that this game will have an insane amount of weapon customization. So I'm curious what the threats will be. I do like that they were scrapping the ship. That's something that I keep mentioning with Planet Crafter, that I wish I could break this giant spaceships eventually. I love like completely scavenging wrecks and stuff, making use of every single part. Yeah, so things that aren't SMB, I guess. You need to scavenge, maybe. I do like that idea as well. I guess it would make sense that you'd eventually be able to make it from scrap, though. Must be something to that note. There's no controls. Is it a 7 or a 1? No, it is a 1. Okay. Everything written down. Oop. Why is this stuck on my screen now? I think it got desynced. Well, that's annoying as shit. Okay. There we go. Finally, a use for the copper. What the hell is that set? Need 9 iron and 9 copper. I only need 2 of those gears. Crap. Well, that's ready for any future uses. It is pretty rough around the edges though. We'll need a lot of polishing. I am rooting for this game though. At least it's very creative compared to all the competitors. Survival slash simulation genre is unfortunately a genre where you need to get used to being fucked in the ass by devs. Simulation games tend to be some of the laziest pieces of crap ever made. Since this seems so interesting, I'm really hoping they don't prove that right. There is definitely a lot of promise though. There's the set. Two iron ore. It's kind of confusing to have them give it a name. It's in the like medium size. It's kind of ignoring the whole memory rule. Not sure why. Thank you. There could be a fifth category for these things. It could encompass these things like the barrels and stuff. Yeah, it's a little bit weird to have it in the medium. Are these even... Am I just wasting wood by placing them in there? Placed some in there, did I not? Oh, I guess I didn't. Weird, I thought I placed some ore in there. I guess this is for the, yeah, this is for the factory part. For the furnace is a different bit. Where are these skill points? Are they not available yet? If this will be a thing for you keep doing these animations, it would be nice if you could maybe bundle the wood together and throw them in at once. I don't even care if you're wasting wood then. Use the unlocked scrolling on my mouse for this one. But yeah, either I want to make use of this ship or just scrap it completely eventually. And it got stuck again. God damn it. That is a repeating thing. I'll just finish making this and then I'll save and reset. Oh, fixed itself somehow. Nope, it's back. It go to? Oh, thought it got. I thought it disappeared for a moment. Just a tiny barrel. This. Oh, bullets. Can't put them back on the shelf. Can kind of spam it. Well, it's faster than running to the ruins, and I'm guessing the ruins will run out at some point. Oh. What a mechanical robot. Oh! Shit! So there's a lot of inspiration from Vulcanoids. Oh. I guess that's food. That's kind of a weird icon for it. It's supposed to be a tin can, I guess, but still, I thought it was an empty glass. Kind of feels like we should be just able to pull these off the ground. They don't seem that sturdy. They're like sticks, not trees. Feels weird to be chopping them. Maybe if they had a bit more heft to them. Oh, look at that tiny furnace. Adorable. Yeah, so you can spam stuff. English could use some work too. I'm guessing. I think they mentioned that it was a Ukrainian developer. Yeah, two-man dev team from Ukraine. It's not a huge issue, but you know, just a thing to think about. To if my English isn't that good either. Thing to think about for future. Just gives it a bit more professional look. It's usually a bad sign when you see spelling mistakes in a game. That's GB6. Whew. My notes are getting filled up. The drone. So I can sell these parts. Wonder if they'll make useful scrap at some point. A lot of iron. Okay, 2 copper and 14 iron. Only updates when you get out of the inventory. Oh shit! God damn it! Oh, you fucker. Is that? Oh, dust storm. What is the repair kit? Ah, the thing that says repair kit probably. More fuel. Rough effect. Okay, I think, and stuff gets stuck. Yeah, this is just in too rough of a state right now. I really do hope that the devs will pull this around. I would love to play this game when it's properly functional. I already like the setting quite a bit. Well, yeah, we'll see what comes out of it. I do hope that it's not just another flop simulation game.